But real quick, before I start this video, I just want to give a warning. There's going to be a flashlight. So if you have epilepsy or anything like that, please do not watch this video. Okay, let's get into it. So, let me just make sure that this information is right. You're here for a cranial exam. Yes, a cranial nerve exam. Good. Okay. So, I'm just going to do a couple of quick tests to make sure everything is okay in the noggin. Now, first of all, can you tell me your name? Okay, and your age? Alright, what was your birthday? Okay, good. And what have you been having issues with? Hearing. You don't feel like they're related. Okay. Alright. And, what are you hoping out of today's examination? Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and get started. First, I'm gonna check your ears. So, I'm gonna have you turn your head and let me just... Okay. That ear seems good. Now turn it the other way. Seems good. Alright, so what I'm gonna have you do is face me. I'm gonna do a series of sound tests. If you can hear in the right ear or the left ear or whatever, just let me know which ear you're hearing it in. Okay, let me know which ear you're hearing it in. Alright, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Good. Okay. So. The auditory around you very well. Alright, now I'm gonna do some visual tests. So, first of all, I want you to follow my finger. Don't look at my eyes, look at the finger. Good, 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 good. You caught that trick. Okay, now. Pick one. Okay. So far, your eyes look good. Let me do another quick check. Okay, so follow this light. Yes. A bit bright, I'm sorry about that.